4th Infantry meets this road. 1st and 2nd Platoon will make the first charge on Token Field, followed by the 3rd and 4th.
This kid, right? There?
Do not stop running. Just follow the man in front and keep moving.
Oh my God, they're getting ripped apart! I can't believe I'm putting my shit up alive! Get going!
Go, go! Get up! Get up! Follow me and don't stop running.
This is crazy. Just get me to the other side!
Get over there! Get over!
Is it crazy to run straight into the German defense? Probably. But I wasn't thinking about that. One of us had to be the first to make it across. It had to be me.
He made it! Keep moving! We gotta get over there! Satchel, charge!
We gotta get over there! Charge!
Take this, you bastard! Target the enemy.
The Germans are retreating here, to Grey Castle. Our first objective is to clear this road of AT for the armored cav. Our second is to neutralize the supporting artillery. Once destroyed, double back and assault Grey Castle in full force. Let's end this. Move out.
Able has gained increased skill with their submachine guns.
Repositioning! Repositioning! No! No!
Enemy
down.
Unit
enemy
down.
Unit down!
Enemy unit down.
We need to take out that artillery! God knows what those guns are doing to the boys on the beach. We're taking Koken. Good job, man. Now, let's bring the fight to them.
Thank you.
sense danger.
Stun grenades have been requisitioned by Baker.
Ready to
A soldier once told me that you'll know when you find yourself in a good place to die. It won't feel like a sacrifice. It will feel like an opportunity. This moment will be obvious and clear. The decision will be simple. The decision will be made for you. When hundreds of lives are at stake, one doesn't seem so significant. But sometimes, one can make all the difference.